Hello everyone, today I will show you how to perform TWAIN scanning on HP Futuresmart MFPs. So what is TWAIN? TWAIN in general is an industry standard interface between scan hardware and software applications. It's a free, simple, serverless, and common desktop TWAIN scan experience over network. There are two types of TWAIN scanning. Type 1, the reservation-less scanning. In this process, you load the original into the document feeder or place it on a scanner bed of the MFP and initiate the scan process from a TWAIN scan application. The original is scanned and a preview is sent to the PC TWAIN scan application. The image can then be edited and saved onto your PC. This is helpful particularly in a small business environment. Type 2 is a reservation TWAIN scan. In this process, user initiates a scan request from the TWAIN scan application. However, the scanning process is initiated only after the user completes the reserve job from the control panel of the MFP. The original is then scanned and image is sent to the PC TWAIN application. This is helpful particularly in an enterprise environment where there are multiple people using the same scanning device. Here's the list of HP Futuresmart MFPs that would support TWAIN scanning. This list, however, is not limited. In other words, any HP Enterprise MFP with Futuresmart firmware 3.8 or above would support TWAIN scanning. The TWAIN scanning, however, is not supported on these MFP products. Here is the list of PC operating systems where you install TWAIN software package. Any PC with Windows 7 or above, both 32 and 64-bit operating systems are supported. The first step is to upgrade the firmware on your HP Futuresmart MFP device to version 3.8 or later. Skip this step if it's already on this version. To upgrade the firmware, you may follow the instructions in the release notes or the README document that is made available when you download the firmware from HP's product support page. The next step is to enable TWAIN on embedded web server page of the Futuresmart MFP device. You should enable the following options to activate this TWAIN scanning. First one is the web scan or secure web scan, which activates the TWAIN scanning in general. The second is the enable remote user auto capture, which is used for reservation-less scanning. You may uncheck this if you're doing TWAIN scanning with job reservations each time. In order to enable these options, open the web browser on your PC and type in the IP address of the MFP device. Skip the security warning, as this is potentially not harmful. This will open up the embedded web page of the product. Now sign in as an administrator to access more features on this web page. Now go to the networking tab and navigate to other settings. Check web scan and secure web scan. Scroll down to the bottom and hit apply and click OK on the configuration result. This will activate TWAIN scanning in general. Now go to the security tab, scroll down and enable remote user auto capture. Hit apply. This will enable reservation-less TWAIN scanning. The next step is to download and install the TWAIN package. The TWAIN installer package contains the TWAIN scan drivers, HP device selection tool, and HP scan application. You would need all three to perform a TWAIN scanning. Click and open the downloaded installer package. Follow the on-screen instructions to install the TWAIN package. You may choose to run the device selection tool or just hit finish and complete the install. The next step is to use the device selection tool and search for a TWAIN scanning device within the network. You may then select the device and set it as a default TWAIN scanning device. Open the device selection tool. You may click on Show All Devices and search for a TWAIN scanning device on the network and set it as default. You may also search for a TWAIN scanning device by typing the IP address of the device. Click on Search. Once you find your device, select it and set it as default. Now you're all set to scan. Let's perform the type 1, which is the reservationless scanning. Open the installed TWAIN application. Select the output file format and disable job reservation as it's enabled by default. You may choose to set the scan shortcut settings or scan using the default settings. And once you hit scan, the preview of the original is presented. You may choose to use the image enhancement features or simply save the scanned document. This is an example of reservationless scanning. To perform reservation scanning, open the installed TWAIN application. Choose the output file format and scan shortcuts and hit scan. You will see a prompt to complete the scan job from the control panel. Feed or place your original, and on the control panel, navigate to remote scan request. You will see a scan job in the queue with your PC username. Press the remote scan request and this will initiate the scan process. The scan document is fed back to your PC TWAIN application. This is an example of reservation scanning.